Right now, two people were found dead inside of a home in Hampton after a barricade situation this morning. Police tell us SWAT and the crisis negotiation team went into the home on Findlay Square, and that's where they found an armed person. Good afternoon, everybody. Thanks for sticking around and joining us at noon. I'm Dan Kennedy.
And I'm Ashley Smith. Nico Clemens joins us live now from the scene with the very latest. Nico, what have you learned?
Yeah, Ashley, Dan, as you all just said, this barricade situation turned deadly here on Findlay Square. Police are still behind me investigating the scene. As you can see, it's still an active scene. It started 9 hours ago. Police are still investigating inside that first home at the corner up there. This is after they say they found a man and a woman dead inside that home earlier this morning. Actually, a couple of hours ago is when they went inside and found the man and woman dead. There were two other men inside that home also. Police got them out. Police say this all started as a call about someone suffering from a mental illness. Officers later found out that person had a gun. When they got here, they heard gunshots go off inside the home. That's when SWAT got to the scene. Hours later, SWAT used a flashbang. They got inside the home and found the man and woman inside. Neighbors say at least four people lived at that home and they were young.
It's definitely a tragedy, and I just pray for their family, and I pray if the girl had kids or if anybody had kids, you know, but it's definitely seriously a tragedy.
Police have not released any names yet. Still an active investigation, still an active scene. Again, I talked with a couple of neighbors who say they know the two individuals police found dead inside the home. You'll hear their story, and we'll have the latest starting at 4 this afternoon. Live in Hampton, I'm Nico Clemens, 13 News Now.